I hope you guys are all getting your instruments tuned and your vocal cords tuned. Are you? Yeah. And your drumsticks sharpened. Well, anyway, we might finish up with one little jig. It's a jig I wrote about 2 years ago now, after a little boat trip out to this island. I've got one of the girls in the band is from Connemara. Her name is Marilla Murray. She's from a place called Clanduff, and there's an island off there of Connemara called Inishbofin, and I had been hearing about it forever, and I just never made my way out to it. But myself and Mary finally made a trek out there, a little pilgrimage. And the worst thing about getting to Inishbofin is the boat ride over there. You know, it's one of them little tugboats. They're all the guys, the natives are just, come on! Great day for a boat ride. And I'm like, we're hanging our heads over the side, you know. One of them. But it's a little island. There's only about 200 people living on it. And there's about, there's one church and about 17 pubs
and no police.
And no policemen. And no policemen. Our kind of place. So let me tell you, you'd all fit right in. And but anyway, the problem was the day we went over was the boat ride was really, really terrible. And we went up, we happened to get on board, and the captain knew us and recognized us as, come on, sit up here with me, come up top. Now, of course, the higher up you go, the further. One thing that, and especially with me up there helping it sway it in the direction. But anyway, we were thrown, literally, running from one side of the boat to the other, and I mean, there was nothing to hold on to, and I was afraid this one was going over the side. I was like, we're grabbing for sandbags to put her on, hold her down. But anyway, this jig did come out of it, and I called it the boat to Boffin. So we'll see you back in a few minutes. Am I in tune here? Sorry. Hello. Hello. As my father would say, close enough.
make a drink.
We'll have some tea and soda bread and cake and candy and whatever else you got back there. Thanks a million, guys. We're back in a few minutes.